As I said, I will draw one canister. Madam Vice Chair will draw a second canister. The winner will be in the first canister. Madam Vice Chair, if you'll pull your canister. And the bowl is empty. The winner of House District 94 is David Yancey.
Do I think it's fair? You know, it was a long, hard election season, and it does seem like a sad ending to the story to have to end on a game of chance.